In this video, we are going to find out the value of x, y and z. So here we can see we have two parallel lines, this and this. So we can extend this line and we can see that these parallel lines are cut by a transversal. This is a transversal. Now if two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, then this angle and this angle are corresponding angle and they are equal. So 3x is equal to 45 because they are corresponding angles. Now we can find the value of x by this equation. So we can divide this 3 on the other side. So we have x is equal to 45 upon 3. So x is equal to 15. Now we will find the value of y. So we can see that we have a triangle and if this line is extended, then an exterior angle will be formed, which is 6x. And we know that exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of opposite interior angles. So 6x is equal to y plus 3x because 6x is a exterior angle. Now we can put the value of x, which is 15. So we have 6 times 15 is equal to y plus 3 times 15. 6 times 15 is 90 and 3 times 15 is 45, and the value of y is equal to 90 minus 45. So the value of y is 45. Now we have the value of x, which is 15, and the value of y, which is 45. Now we have to find the value of z. So here we can see that there are three angles on a straight line and these three angles are formed at this point. So we know that the sum of angles on a straight line is 180. So the sum of y, z and 45 is 180. So y plus z plus 45 is equal to 180 because they are angles on a straight line. Now the value of y is 45 and we have to find the value of z. So 45 plus 45 is 90. So z plus 90 is equal to 180. And the value of z will be obtained by subtracting 90 from 180. So the value of z is equal to 90.